Now a tense standoff at a San Bernardino cemetery. When it was over, police shot a 13-year-old boy who had a loaded gun and started firing it. It was a tragic scene all the way around. A distraught boy with a gun and police doing their best to keep everyone alive. As KKL9's Nicole Comstock shows us, it was all caught on camera.
I have a clear recording of the gun.
A 13-year-old boy fires a gun into the air during a heartbreaking standoff with police inside Pioneer Cemetery in San Bernardino. You can hear him yelling, "Kill me," still gripping that handgun with an extended magazine.
It's a little kid. What is he doing with that?
That's what Natalie Lopez was thinking when she recorded the boy from her backyard.
When I see him, I think of my kids. And I'm like, what is he doing, you know? Where are his parents?
Natalie says police later told her that he was standing beside his mother's grave. San Bernardino police say the boy called 911 Thursday afternoon, falsely claiming he had killed three people, saying, "If they don't kill me," referring to police, "I'll have to kill them." A bystander who was at the cemetery at the time tells us this boy very clearly seemed suicidal and that he even tried to calm him down, but that it wasn't working. Police say they tried to talk the boy down too for a long period of time, but he refused many commands to drop the weapon. He eventually walks toward cops, out of frame and behind this building to the right. That's when officers say he pointed the gun at them and one of them shot him.
Well, they have to defend themselves too.
Natalie says she saw the boy point the gun at officers too, and she worried he might point it at her home where her young children were.
It's scary because, you know, you never know what they're going to do. There's the school is across the street. Sometimes there are a lot of kids playing outside.
Detectives say they found these two guns, four more magazines, and a lot of ammunition in the suspect's bag, which makes them think he was ready for a long confrontation. The boy's still being treated for his gunshot wound and is expected to survive.
Hopefully, at least he can get some help, you know. You don't know what's going on in his mind.
Reporting in San Bernardino, Nicole Comstock, KCAL 9 News.